Alright, so this is my first webcam video. This is Ray. Those sound effects were from Ray. I'm gonna do this whole video with him on my head. Okay, so not exactly in a picture, sorry. I'm not used to webcam videos. So, okay. News. Okay. First of all, Hitman movie, Timothy Oliphant doing the Hitman 2. So much more fun on the webcam. Hitman 2. He's gonna be, oh yeah, by the way. Turtles! See. Zoom in on it. Look at that. See that? That's from my friend. Yeah. He got it from Europe. Hell yeah. Okay, so, the, Hitman sequel is going to be from Mr. Fast and the Furious, Paul Walker. Not from him, he's going to be starring Agent 47. Obviously, he has hair. Okay, I do. See if I can get some of my hair. See that? I have more hair under here. Let's see, it's hair. Agent 47 does not have that. He does not have that right there. Okay, so Agent 47 is going to be played by Paul Walker in Hitman 2. I don't really know what to think about that. If he shaves his head, facial hair, could be good. I don't know. We'll see. I'm chewing on gum. See? Experiment. This is what I was filming on right here. See? That's my phone. Wow. That's the cat. That was turned off. See? VTE. Big hands. Anyways. J.J. Abrams is, going to be directing Star Wars Episode 7. Now, you guys probably knew that, but you didn't know is that there is going to be a he talked to Gabe Newell, and he said that Gabe Newell is interested in having J.J. Abrams do a hang on, I gotta get something. Gotta get a musical instrument. Ah, where's it? Oh. Harmonica. See that? Boom. Yeah. You know, kind of like do 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 do. You know, like a reeling. Anyways, check my harmonica. Anyways, so a portal and the Half-Life movie.
Oh my god!
That's exciting. So, yeah, that could be good. Hopefully it doesn't suck. Now here's what I think. Gordon Freeman, if he gets hair again, not talking about Gordon Freeman, but Bryan Cranston, I think he would make a good Gordon Freeman. Let's see here. The Who else could be? For Alex. Honestly, I think Vanessa Hudgens could have that kind of look, maybe. Because Alex is kind of Spanish, right? So, you know. Let's see here. What else? Okay. Maybe even Christy Carlson Romano. I know she's not Spanish, but I'm just thinking of good people that could play Alex. Another thing, for the Hitman movie, Jason Statham should have been Hitman. Even Vin Diesel, honestly, it would be kind of silly, but I think that could be interesting. I think all the head crabs in Half-Life should be played by Gilbert Gottfried. This is a lot of video of nothing. I'm just trying to say a lot of stuff, you know? I still... as we know, GTA 5 is delayed. Now, September 17th is the release date, alright? Okay, so... Piper has had one of these. I had a monster an hour ago. Piper, right now. Show. GTA 5. Coming out September 17th. Now, THQ was, you know, owned Volition, and Volition is now part of Coke Studios / Deep Silver. You know, THQ is already planning to release Saints Row 4, Saints Row sequel, this year. Now, I don't know what to think about that. I mean, maybe it might be good, maybe it won't be, I don't know. I just hope it's not rushed, hope it doesn't feel like Saints Row the Third. Hope it's in a new city. Don't know if Johnny Gatto will be in it. Have more activities. Have a way longer story. Put it on 2 discs. Let's see. The rumored thing of, the new Xbox is that it's going to be online only, so you can only play it online. Supposedly the used games thing, but I doubt that's going to happen. Let's see here. We'll see what happens. Some good games, a lot of good games coming out soon. Project X Zone. Hope they localize Terry's Wonderland. A couple of good games that came out. Yara's Revenge. I'm pretty sure it's a remake of an old game, but I played it. It's fantastic. Graphically, it's amazing. Controls great. It just feels really strong game. Also, I played Special X Forces. It's not that it's bad, but I haven't played it enough. But yeah, it was a lot more fun filming on the webcam. It's just like, special shout out to my friend, Mr. Bradalax Stangolade. He's been my friend for a while. His birthday is Friday, so if you see him, say happy birthday. I know you don't know what he looks like, so too bad. But he's a very handsome man with probably the best facial hair you'll ever see in your life. Happy birthday, Brad, or Heise Geburtstag, he's Opa German. Auf Deutsch. Here. Arcade games, Dark, stealth vampire game coming to Xbox Arcade. Supposedly the new reveal of the new Xbox is coming. No, not Xbox. PS2 is coming. Sony's new reveal is supposedly coming this weeks. See here. What else? Sleeping Dogs. Bought a great DLCs for it. Remember Me has some new gameplay. I'm a little bit sketchy on it. Yeah. Deadpool game. Lots of new screenshots for it. It shows death or death stroke. Maybe it's just death. Can't exactly remember, but it does have Cable in it. And yes, awesome. What else is Conan O'Brien put a new Clueless Gamer up for Halo 4. He loves Cortana. And he also did a voiceover in Halo 4. What else? Something I'm missing. Can I say something else? Deadpool. Oh, Ninja Gaiden. Razor's Edge, I believe. This has Ayane and Kasumi, my favorite character, Kasumi, from Dead or Alive. Now, it would be cool if they had Helena or Tina or Brian or. Wait, no, Brian's. No, Brian's. Brian's Dead or Alive. But Kasumi, that'll be great. And that is going to be coming to 360 as well. So Ninja Gaiden Z is coming to 360, and Ninja Gaiden Razor's Edge. I'm not exactly sure what Razor's Edge, where it takes place in the story, and maybe it'll have decaps at least, I hope. What else? Something of other news. Psychonauts 2 is no longer being funded by Notch, or Tim Schafer says it will cost $18 million to keep that game. So yeah. Oh, shit. that's the game? That's the thing? That's the news? That's about it. Fuck Crysis. Fuck Call of Duty. And definitely fuck Angry Birds. Disney is interested in doing standalone character films for Han Solo and Boba Fett. Now, if Boba Fett's as badass as he was in the old one, that would be awesome. And if he gets a game, even better. There is a new Sherlock Holmes game coming later on. Which has to deal with morals and other shit like that. So, that could be good. Can't really think of anything else. Ray, you got anything else to say? Okay. He says fuck you and go die in the ocean. Anyways, Brittany, you still have this name on this channel. If you ever come back, fucking contact me or something. I don't know what the fuck happened to you. You died or went to another galaxy. I'm back with Ray Ray. Yay. Not exactly the same. I don't know. Uh-oh. Triangle.
Uh-oh. What does that mean?
No. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna smack you with a diamond brick house. Anyways. Fuck Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day. Fuck you. Right there. Boom. Right there. Boom. Special shout out to Andy. Andy, you're cool. Rock on. Yeah, this video is just kind of long. I'm chewing gum. Ray's still in my head. I guess he's sleeping. Best punk band. Okay. Best punk band. Thank you. Yeah, this video is a lot of rambling. Essentially, kind of, maybe, sort of, I don't know. So yeah, that's it, and I'm done, and, it's my first webcam video, so, you can shut the fuck up if you're gonna hate on it, and, IGN, fuck you. People that, rate games shitly, fuck you. Movies, of rating them shitly, fuck you. Double fuck you. Boom, right there. Boom. I bought Amy. Amy's a solid game. It's fun. I like it. It's hard, though. Aliens Colonial Marines. Coming out soon. Tomb Raider. Can't fucking wait. Okay. That's it. I'm done. Bye. I'm leaving. Ray, say your byes.